Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could enable the on-screen scribble or how to turn it on. To begin, just go to your Windows sign, click on it, and click using the mouse on settings. As a next step, locate Ease of Access Applications, Narrator, Magnifier, High Contrast, and click on it. On the left side, you want to scroll down and you want to click on Keyboard under Interaction section. Here, use your device without a physical keyboard, use the on-screen keyboard you want to click to turn it on. Soon as you do, the on-screen keyboard appears. However, to close it, you need just to click the X, or simply, you can click on the keyboard itself, the Windows logo, Control, and the O, and it should disappear or turn off. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.